In this video, I will be sharing the solution, how can you manually install Windows 10 updates. After clean install Windows 10, you will find this short video useful. If you don't want Windows 10 downloads, and installs drivers by itself, and creates problems such as, no audio, not being able to adjust the brightness, and plethora of other annoying errors. The best thing you can do to avoid wasting time is downloading and storing drivers before clean install Windows 10, at least video, audio, Wi-Fi and Ethernet drivers, because sometimes Wi-Fi or Ethernet adapter does not work after clean install Windows, and you can't use the internet. Otherwise, you will have to download after clean install. Not necessary, but before clean install, it's better to download IDM and Google Chrome, or your favorite browser, if you don't like to use Edge browser. You can also use a driver's DVD. I hope you understand what I want to say. Before you download and install drivers, stop Windows 10 automatic updates by making the internet connection metered. To make internet connection metered, go to Start menu and open Settings. Open Network and Internet. Here you will find all internet connections. Click on Change Connection Properties. As you can see, metered connection option is disabled. Enable it to make it metered. Exit and let's move to the next step. To download drivers, make sure you know system type, brand name, and model number of your desktop PC or laptop. To find out the model number, go to Start menu, and just type in System Information. Click on System Information. Here you can find system type, brand, name and model number of your desktop PC or laptop. Now search for drivers in Google. Download required drivers, according to system type. My laptop is 64-bit, and I am going to download drivers for 64-bit system type. After download drivers, install 7-zip. You can find the download link in video description. Right-click on the downloaded driver, and extract it with 7-zip. Open the folder, where you've extracted all files. Here you will find a setup file. Run the setup to install driver. Congratulations, we've managed to manually install the required drivers. I do hope this short video has managed to solve your problem. Use the comment section, and do let me know if you run into any issue. I will try to help you out solve your problem. Please visit softsuggestor.com for download links and more info. Please like this video and subscribe to Software Geek and help us make more useful and informative videos.